It is a big day for Indian cricket team and fans as well, as the Board of Control for Cricket in India held a special meeting in Mumbai to decide the next coach for the team. The coach will be selected by Cricket Advisory Committee, which comprises former cricketers Sachin Tendulkar, Sourav Ganguly and V.V.S. Laxman. Ganguly and Laxman were seen arriving at the BCCI headquarters, and reportedly a total of 6 contenders will be interviewed today.